begin the morning with some vocal caffeination. And I'm going to ask that as I sing, Alleluia, Alleluia, that you'll join me when my hands get to you. Now here's where it gets caffeinated. I would love for you to sing the melody on your own time, in your own way, not in competition with, but in beautiful diversity of opinion with the melody. As we're greeted by the sights of the chalice, let us open worship together.
Alleluia, Alleluia.
Into this room with sorrow and questions. Let us prepare a room of compassion and warmth. Someone's weeping, someone's praying, someone's singing, and someone needs to hear a song. So let us use the beautiful, powerful intonation that is our voice. From your voice, and your voice, and your voice, and yours, making our voice. Let us learn once again, what is possible with love when there truly is a we. Let us make a house of welcome and a liturgy of care. And let's begin it with a number of songs. My friends, there are many ways to rise with your body, with your mind, with your spirit, but I hope the least optional for everyone in this room is that you rise with your voice when I say, rise with me, and let's sing together.
Oh, I woke up this morning with my mind, and it was still on freedom. Woke up this morning with my mind.
Talking with my mind.
someone make it more interesting.
Yes.